So, you're wearing Reebok high top sneakers. I'm taking you to a place. They've got Velcro that zips. Close your eyes, focus, close them. Just keep them closed for a second. Your dad has them, you've got them on. Shut your eyes, close them. So you got on your Reebok high tops. You're so nice. You sort of Velcro the top. You're wearing some nice acid wash jeans that maybe you've essentially pinned at the ankle. So it comes down to a fresh taper. Which is just so hot. Maybe you're wearing some sort of jean jacket, leather vest combo. You dream of the time when you can sort of front your own metal band and sleep with strippers. And you in the back of your neck, you can just feel it, the moulet. You can just feel it. Okay? So this is sort of the situation we're talking about. Okay? Where JBJ wrote this thing. I do this for my New Jersey friends, wherever they may be. Sort of an emotional song, so I want you to feel it when you sing it. Tommy used to work on the dock. The union's been on strike. He's down on his luck. It's tough. Do you guys know this song?
Oh, yeah!
It's so tough. Gina works in a diner all day. She's working for her man. She brings home her pay for love. All for love. We gotta
hold on to what we've got.
It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We got each other. Tommy's got a six string and hawk. Oh shit. He's holding in when he used to make it talk so tough. So tough. Gina dreams of running away. Don't go, Gina, oh no. She cries in the night and Tommy whispers. He says, which is hard to believe. It sold like 18 million copies. Which, if we do the math, it means everybody's got two. You don't want to sing the Bon Jovi. You just don't want to do it. What's the matter? You don't like homosexuals, and you don't want to sing. That's terrible. What are you doing? You're never going to leave Baltimore. You got to stretch out. Come on, I'm here for you. I want you to feel this. You're just so, no, you don't want to do it. Now it's all good. Who's your favorite band in the world? Dispatch, Led Zeppelin. Pretend this is Robert Plant singing Bon Jovi. Dude, Robert Plant sung way worse than this. Come on, oh my God. She's buying a Stairway to Heaven. Oh, now I'm dropped down. That sucks. I love Led Zeppelin, but come on. All right, let's do it. Ready? Let's do it for him. What's your name?
Drew.
Drew's having some issues. I want you to feel it for him. Here we go. Ready?
Living on a prayer, take my hand, and we'll make it, I swear. Oh, living on a prayer.
All right. So thanks to everybody for coming out to see Pete and I play tonight. And the argument for opening because they were rad. And I'm going to do one more, and then I'll see you guys next time, okay? I have a new record in the fall, and I'm playing Vienna, Virginia tomorrow, wherever the hell that is. This place is so confusing. It's like there's every major city, and then there's D.C., and you cannot get to any of them by a straight line. Oh, my God. Well, how far is it to Baltimore? That's an hour. Well, how far is it to Arlington? That's an hour. And I always end up in Georgetown or at that goddamn cemetery, that huge cemetery. Every time I get lost in the D.C. area, it's like, oh, there's the, okay, well, it's good to know I'm at least here.